move to Cody Hart. The man is on a mission, really riding well. Here he is on Splattercat.
94 points on the Yellow Bull and Yellow Jacket of Big Ben's, and you know, maybe one of the greatest rides ever. Hop and skip out across here. Round to the right, Big Muley rocking a bull. Come on, look at him. The guy's spur himself back up on his bull rope.
Yeah.
I know the judges. Oh, look out. Oh, man. Oh. There's nothing scarier to look up and see one of those big bulls think, oh, no, there it is.
Had him lined out again. Lloyd Ketcher made a very nice save on that one. Cody Hart, as you mentioned, 94 on the first one, 82 on this one, total of 176.
Well, it shades of Terry Don from last year. You know, he's riding about 67% of his bulls, and he's been to all 14 events. And see, watch him spur himself up on his rope. Seems to about start to slide back, and you see he's not spurring for show. This kid's riding, and he's riding good. Oh, yeah.
Boy, right there again.
And he's digging out right there.
There's your new leader, Cody Hart, 176 points.